Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today we are discussing answers of life science paper of common PG entrance test. I have already uploaded the answers of geology, biotechnology and biodiversity and conservation. Let's begin. The answer of question number 1, that is resolving power of a microscope, is a function of C, that is both A and B. If the distance between the sun and earth becomes double, then the gravitational force on earth will be 1/4 d. I will solve this at the end. A projectile will achieve maximum horizontal range at 45 degree angle, that is b. Which of the following radiation is absorbed by greenhouse gases? The answer is a, that is infrared. The dimensional formula of Planck's constant is b, that is ml squared t minus 1. Calculate the pH of a mixture of 0.1 mole acetic acid and 0.2 mole sodium acetate. The pKa of acetic acid is 7.6. The answer is C, that is 5.06. A radioactive sample has a half-life of 5 minutes. What fraction of the sample is left after 20 minutes? The answer is D, that is 1 by 16. Which one of the following is paramagnetic? The answer is B, nitric oxide. The hybridization of orbitals of nitrogen atom in nitrate, nitrite and ammonium ions are respectively, the answer is C, sp2, sp and sp3. The oxidation number of carbon in CH2Cl2 is A, that is 0. Question number 11, convert the decimal number 36 to binary, the answer is C. Question number 12, find out the value of log base 216, the answer is B, that is 4. Two dice were thrown simultaneously. What is the probability of getting a sum of 9? The answer is A, that is 1 by 9. Question number 14. A train is 360 meter long, which is running at a speed of 45 km per hour. How much time will it take to pass the bridge of 140 meter long? The answer is C, 40 seconds. Out of the total 30 students in a classroom, 15 students take notes in pencil, 20 students take notes in pen, and 8 students take notes in both pencil and pen. How many students do not use a pen or pencil to take notes? The answer is B, 3. Which of the following step in TCA cycle involves substrate level phosphorylation? The answer is B, succinyl coenzyme A to succinate. Which one of the following statements regarding the non-competitive inhibition of an enzyme catalyzed reaction is correct? The answer over here is confusing. The answer can be either B or D. Because Vmax reduces in case of non-competitive inhibition, but Km remains unaffected. But in both options B and D, it is written Km increases or Km decreases. So all the options are wrong, but if you want to choose any one, then you can choose in between B and D. Question number 18, which of the following are known as helix breakers? The answer is D, proline and glycine. Question number 19, which products of glucose oxidation are essential for oxidative phosphorylation? The answer is D, NADH and FADH2. When the initial velocity is plotted against substrate concentration in case of allosteric enzymes, the graphical representation will be, the answer is C, sigmoid curve. The time from infection until lysis during the growth curve of plaque forming units is called as D, that is latent period. Which of the following antibiotic inhibits bacterial transcription by directly binding to the bacterial RNA polymerase? The answer is A, rifampicin. Question number 23, NAG and NAM of peptidoglycan layer is linked by A, that is beta-1,4 glycosidic linkage. Question number 24, which of the following tests can be used to detect the production of acetoin? The answer is B, that is Vogt-Proskauer test. Acetoin is a food colorant. Question number 25, during the exponential phase, the growth rate is D, that is rate of doubling population. Question number 26, IA allele codes for dash to produce A antigen, while IB codes for dash to produce B antigen. The answer is A, alpha and galactosamine transferase and galactose transferase. Question number 27, the triplet code of CAT in DNA is represented as dash in mRNA and dash in tRNA. The answer is GUA and CAU. Question number 28, a white-eyed female Drosophila is crossed with a red-eyed male Drosophila. What will be the color of eyes for their male and female offspring? The answer is C, that is red-eyed daughter and white-eyed son. I will solve this at the end. The appearance of a recessive phenotype due to the deletion of dominant gene is called as D, that is pseudo-dominance. If there are 4 alleles for a gene, then what would be the number of genotypes? The answer is 10, that is B. In these cases, the number of genotype can be calculated by adding up the number of integers in between 1 and the number of allele given. Over here, the number of alleles are 4. So you will add the number of integers in between 1 and 4. It would be 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. So the answer is 10. Question number 31. DNA is digested by endonucleases in 4 sites, giving rise to fragments of which 2 are equal in length. How many bands would be seen after electrophoresis? The answer is B4, as any 2 of them are similar. So out of 5, 2 are similar to each other, so 4 bands would be seen. Question number 32. In which of the following techniques the DNA is labeled using complementary sequences and then analyzed using autoradiography? The answer is Southern blotting, C. Which of the following factors does not influence electrophoretic mobility? The answer is D, stereochemistry of molecule. The PCR variants used for the study of RNA expression level is called as RT-PCR, that is C. Different events of cell cycle are controlled by the association of CDKs with different cyclins. Name the cyclin which takes part in M phase. Actually, M phase cyclins are cyclin A and cyclin B. So the answer over here is creating a confusion as answer can be C, cyclin A or cyclin B, both. But cyclin A is also an S phase cyclin. So cyclin A is S phase and M phase cyclin. So the most appropriate answer would be cyclin B. But it is confusing. The answer can be both cyclin A and cyclin B. Which of the following is not the function of Golgi apparatus? The answer is D, amino acid metabolism. Na plus glucose transporter is an example of, the answer is SymPort, that is both of them travel in the same direction. Which is the principal organelle involved in apoptosis induction? The answer is A, mitochondria. Question number 40, which is the most appropriate function of mitogens in cell growth? Answer is induced cell division by inducing CDK protein synthesis. Question number 41, match the column. The answer is A, I, that is type 1 hypersensitivity is IgE mediated, type 2 hypersensitivity is IgG mediated, then type 3 hypersensitivity is antigen antibody complex mediated, and type 4 hypersensitivity is TH cell mediated. Question number 42, the FC, that is fragment crystallization region of antibody, is made of constant region of heavy chains, that is B. Which drug is suitably used to isolate hybridoma cells during HAT selection, that is HAT selection? The answer is aminoptrin, C. Name the cytokine which is released in response to virus infection. The answer is A, interferon. Question number 45. The MHC2 molecules are usually present in C, that is neutrophil. Which of the following defines edge effect? The answer is C, high diversity at the boundary of ecotone. The genetically different populations of same species with wide geographical ranges are known as ecotypes, that is B. If a species has a lot of offspring but do not provide parental care, then it is described as R selected species. Human beings are K selected species. We have few number of offsprings and our investment in parental care is very high. Question number 49. If the average of a series of values is 10 and their variance is 4, then the coefficient of variance is, the answer, I don't know what the answer is of this question, as all the options are wrong according to me. Question number 50. The average score obtained in biochemistry by 9 students is 65 and the standard deviation is 17.91. Find out the value of standard error of mean from the data. The answer is D, that is 5.97. The organizing taxonomic information in logical classification is called systematics, that is A. Abnormal secondary growth is found in Dracaena, that is D. Apospory is direct formation of gametophyte from sporophyte, A. In C3 and C4 plants, the primary carboxylation takes place with the help of RuBP carboxylase and PEP carboxylase respectively. The answer is B. Which one of the following pairs is not correctly matched? The answer is C, that is gibberellic acid leaf fall. The retrogressive metamorphosis is found in B, that is urochordata. The opening of right atrium into right ventricle is guarded by tricuspid valve, that is B. The structure which implants in the endometrium is termed as blastocyst, that is C. Blastula of mammals is called as blastocyst. Which of the following sets of ions is necessary in the chemical events of muscle contraction? The answer is B, that is calcium and magnesium ions. Which one of the following is called as Sewall Wright effect? The answer is C, that is genetic drift. Vectors designed to replicate in cells of two different species is called a shuttle vector, that is C. The antisense gene involved in the production of flavor saver tomato is, the answer is polygalactuberase A. Alec Jeffrey's name is associated with DNA fingerprinting, that is D. Which of the following statement is true for the production of cybrids? The answer is C, nucleus of one species but cytoplasm from both the parent species. The variation in number of tandem repeats between two or more individuals is commonly known as variable number of tandem repeats, VNTRs, that is A. The pre-tRNA involves cleavage by C, that is RNase P. Which of the following pathway that the dicer does not involve for gene silencing? The answer is D, DNA polymerase binding. In tissue culture medium, the embryoids formed from pollen grains is due to A, that is cellular totipotency. The viral trait of Agrobacterium tumefaciens is borne on tumor-inducing plasmid DNA, that is B. In question number 2, you will apply this formula. Force is equal to gravitational constant, that is G, mass of Earth, mass of Sun by R square. R is equal to distance between Earth and Sun. According to question, the distance between Earth and Sun is doubled. So now we will have F dash is equal to GMEMS by 2R square, which will be GMEMS by 4R square. So F dash is equal to GMEMS by R square. This one is F. So we will have F by 4. So the new force which will be the 1 by 4th of the previous value. So the answer would be 1 by 4. In question number 28, it is asked, a white-eyed female is crossed with a red-eyed male. What will be the offsprings? In case of Drosophila, red color is found in wild variety, whereas white-colored eye is a case of mutation. So, red-colored allele or trait can be represented with a plus symbol, and eye color is due to X-linked, is a X-linked trait. So, the male will be represented with W plus Y, and female will be having WW as the genotype, as this is white in color, and these both are equivalent to X chromosomes, and this is X chromosome and this is our Y chromosome. So these are the gametes due to female WW, these are the gametes due to male W plus Y. When these two are crossed, this will be the offspring, first offspring, this is the second offspring due to W plus W, this is the third due to WY, this is the fourth due to WY. So these two are the red-eyed females and these two are the white-eyed males.
With this, we come to the end of this discussion. According to me, the level of the question is average. It is not too hard or not too easy. So the cutoff would be around 55 to 65, according to me, out of 100. If you find any difference of view, then you can comment in the comment section. Or if I find anything wrong, then I will also mention that in the comment section. So please go through the comment section before leaving this video. Thank you for watching.